Hello everyone and welcome back to Terror Tech. Fraz here as always, and again we're on the new update. Some things, like I said, I don't like the guns, but it happens. Kill you. Bye bye. You dead? Yeah, good. Right, we do have this two more of these to get and then we're done, but we did find we can make the mobile SCU unit out of... I forget you can press the I actual icon and stuff now. It's actually pretty cool. So there's a lot of like sort of, oh, what do you call the word? Some things that, you know, housekeeping sort of things going on with behind the scenes. They did say they are, you know, working steam ahead on the multiplayer component. So that would be a nice thing to introduce to the series or have a series in. What the hell is this? Battery the low. Hello, you. I don't think so. Wow, so many things just blow apart. We only have one more of these to kill and then we'd get that and get 150 experience. That wouldn't give us much in that way, but it would unlock a random Hawkeye block at level 3. I don't know if that's level 4 or that means 4 different blocks. Maybe. We only have one more GSO to kill, so I might go and hunt for that. Maybe. We'll see. Let's just kind of bring ourselves around here. Oop. And that, I think the range has been extended in that, because that goes quite far. This is, that is the Hawkeye Fabricator. I do like that they fixed this. This is definitely positive, so that's nice to see. This, of course, we're going to tear it all apart. Not sure how I'm going to do it yet. These rocks are in the way. I might just extend this along here, like kind of build this up and around, put the techs in, and maybe spend an episode or two doing that, build it up and around. That could be an idea. I love how I've still managed to get wood on me. Maybe set up some silos. Obviously, got silo here and silo here. Just so we can actually get things. I mean, obviously we can click this and you can make whatever you wish out of it. Maybe put down... down a Venture Corp one, like right there. Because, yeah, we can get that if we get all these. And then we'll obviously want to connect like the fabricators to the base, because then obviously they'll be able to get stuff from any silos or anything like that. Can't remember, we did actually build quite a significantly large base, but I don't know if it was because of... these batteries are pretty low. I don't know if they've taken down what that can do. But I'm wondering if they've taken down the size of the, like, what you can do, or maybe... like, it might be a size thing, so if we kept everything here, it might stay all within the right range. Who knows? There's a couple of red circles round about that I want to go kill. There we go. So railguns do kind of shred everything. Including rocks. I mean, for instance, we could actually build a new Smashnator. Hello. Obviously it was Geocorp mainly, but we could actually put, like, Hawkeye guns. What? You're kind of, like, falling all over the place here, buddy. You may want to die. There we go. Excellent! Right! Whoa, we're getting some goodies. Excellent. Goodies time. Drop down. What again? A propulsion and another fabricator. What was that? What is this? What is that? It's just a piece of... dang it. It's just that. We do have this to do. Geocorp Hunter. What's down in front of me? A GSO. Yeah, we'll leave it now. We'll leave it, because what we want to do is get a Hawkeye turret as well. Because I think that could be pretty useful. Gonna make sure that's not too close to it, because obviously we got believe that is road 8. Bright Electric Blue, that's not blue, that's green. That is green, game. But you can hit the eye and, you know, see here, it tells you how much money it is, tells you if it's common, uncommon. Let's see, what was that in? No, it's not there. I think it's this one. Maybe this one. Maybe this one. Put it in one of these. Is it that? I'm not entirely sure it is that, though. Give me this. Yep. I think what I'm also going to do is maybe put it together a little tiny... Like, this tech is small enough. I don't, we could probably go around Scaredy Cat, actually. Scaredy Cat might be a good idea to go around in. Let's put you up there. Get your butt up. I like that these stop charging when the batteries are full. That I like as well. Iridian's Crystal. That wasn't a Rune Crystal, was it? No, it's Rodius. No. It actually needs to be the crystals. But oh well. Okay, right. Scaredy Cat, you don't even have a drive thing on you, actually. Let me see if I can buy you one. We do have 48,000. We have more than enough stuff that we can bloody sell. So, where the hell... That's the thing I was looking for. Control modules. Do I have a Helios Hawkeye Air Sentry? Got a Venture. So probably make them out of the... can we buy one of them? That's quite a lot of money. But it does have a cannon on it. I feel like we should make a turret as well. Probably do some separate episodes, like sort of like, you know, Hawkeye turret and whatnot. Buy one of them. Pop it on Scaredy Cat. There's actually new sounds on him too. I like that. I like it a lot. Right. How do I want to do this? I really wish it could take this all apart in one way so it could all disappear into that and then start from scratch. Although I don't know how the hell I would do that. I probably need to kind of just fling everything down there. I know they did actually increase the range in that, and it does go up and over, which is wonderful. Oh, no. No, no, come back. Oh, it actually... That is flying away. That is a question mark. Why is there a question mark? That's just for that. So, yeah, they've actually increased the range quite a bit on that now. So let's just get a tidy up then. There we go. What I might do is actually spawn in some stuff that we can sell, because I think we need to sell some things. You need... No. Oh. Okay then. There we go. Right, let's put that off. I like how it's a little turret. It is a little, like a little tiny turret. You could put these a bunch, just kind of situate them around themselves. Might be worth doing that, actually. Like, attach a little generator onto the back of them, like if you attach this onto the back of them. Could be worth doing, actually. Definitely could be worth doing. Just randomly charge him. Right, okay, so we do need to kind of work this out. There we go, right, okay, so need to... I mean, if we take that away, it's not really going to do anything except, like, leave us without power. Does sit on that way, okay, that's okay. I think they increased something about the connectivity of, I think it was something to do... There was a block that they've increased it, I think the shield, I think, actually... Like how many bits that you can actually connect to it and everything. Let's put you in there as well. Put you in there. Nope. put this down here just now. So get one of each. Oh no, we need VentureCorp one. To be honest, you can order anything for any of them, so that's always good. So if I take this apart, is this all hooked up by? Yep. Oh dear. Oh dear, dear, dear. Let's put that there. I'm gonna build everything off of this, I think. There we go, everything's coming in. They fly way too far away. That's never going to be caught there. Wow. Okay. Oh, oh dear. Didn't mean to do that. Right, how the hell do we kind of take this apart? Didn't mean to put that on me either. Nope. Come back, please. Are they going to be able to can it grab that? No. Right. We do need to kind of... There we go. There we go. Excellent. There we go. On you go. Where's the other one? I'm going to set this down. They do actually have one hell of a range. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. There we go, I finally found the one that would break it all apart. There we go, excellent. Okay, so now we're at a good point. We can start and filter everything around this little guy. Because power is one thing you do need in this game. Let's put you slightly up the hill. Just out of the way. Come here, scaredy cat. Right. Okay, let's begin. Actually, we'll probably want to open our inventory first and to go standard blocks. We do have red that we want to kind of want to put this around this. There we go, right. Okay, base building 101. Nah, it's not going to be base building 101. Who am I kidding? We do have quite a lot of these red blocks though, and I do want to kind of, let's see. Yep, back the way. I know it's just like almost like little RC sounds that you got going on here, which is kind of cool. I kind of get to that. Open this back up. Red is almost, it's like a pipeline sort of thing. I don't know if these guys, yeah, they sit there, so I'm just going to leave them there like that. I kind of want to buy a couple of more, as just like a precautionary thing there, but oh well. This hasn't got anything to do with it. This is basically the power line, as I like to call it, like from last time. It's literally going to be a power line, goes all the way down. We probably need to buy about a bunch more. Let's go to standard blocks, colors. Kind of want to buy like, let's do, buy lots of them. Buy lots of them. Right. Because what a. I don't know, I want to get a little bit creative where it's kind of like, right, this is what it's like, and it's a power line. You know, make things up, have fun, do, you know, have fun with the game, because that's what we're here to do. Don't think all the black actually went in there. You know, all the black has actually went in for some reason. Order more of these, though. There we go. Probably won't build it much more than what we actually have. Don't do that to me, rock. Holy crap. Just bringing rocks out of nowhere. There we go. Right. Let's bring it down and in. There we go. Right, and you know what? That's gonna be mostly it for regards to that. Makes me, I don't know, a power line of some sort. And let's go this, because we want to go to Geocorp, because, no, that's manufacturing blocks. I need, be under standard then. Yes, this is the guy I want. I need it to put it down. I need it to, come on, go down. That's actually going to, oh dear. I need that to go down. I don't know if there's a way to, oh no, wait, there we go. So there is, seems to be a way that you can. Oh, you can actually, like, if you put this here. I just really, really wish you could actually put that there. I mean, it does like work here. And to be fair, I want to put something like that there anyway. I do want to buy more some of these blocks, so, because I'm going to be using a lot of them. So, there we go. That should do it a little bit, shouldn't it? Does that work on the other side? No. The red blocks are sitting there. Let's take that away and we will pop that there. Put that there. Alright, okay, let's see. Buy more of them. I should have done so. I forgot that I didn't do more of the actual areas for what we were gonna do. Is that gonna, I mean, would that work going all the way along? Is that gonna work that way? Give me this. Give me this. Oh no. It just, it gets a lot of them so far and then it kind of goes, nope, I don't want to do it anymore. I don't want to do it anymore. Right, let's take these away this now. Nope, I want it. Dang it. Right, we want to have a point here and that's what this is for. Don't know if we should have it like this though. I am tempted to have the points be like that. But then it kind of takes away, I was kind of wanting underneath it, though. That's the only thing. Maybe if we take this away, put that in there, put that in there, put that in there. Because that's where I wanted it, but then it just kind of looks awkward. Oh well. You know what? We're just going to go with it. Just go with it for now. There we go. We could put it like that. Maybe get another one. Get another one. And just put it. Nope. Standard block. There we go. That right? Yes. It looks about right. Because then that's just our power line. And that should hold, obviously, because we don't own everything. Because it should. Yeah. The idea is meant to be that you take that away. Even though we built out from that, it still holds. Because I want multiple points where it actually holds, otherwise, well, things will come crashing down pretty darn quickly. Right, let's put it on all. Nip down to here. Okay, medium bracket. Now we do have, where are they? I mean, manufacturing blocks, but we should have somewhere standard block this rotating anchor. If we put that onto that, does that then rotate? No? Odd. Because you'd need to be on this if we wanted to build them up. But does it rotate? I'm going to need to keep an eye on that somehow, because that needs to, no, it does rotate. Okay, excellent. He has a gun ready to go as well. It's always good, right? Let's see. I don't think we need this, do we? Do we need that for anything? Just overshadow things. Just to be. I still haven't found any use for that. At all. You know what? Why don't we just kind of layer up with. Can layer up with these. Now I need them. And I sold so many of them. Actually, we could just buy these ones. And get rid of that and that and that and that and that. We're going to need more money for it to make this work, aren't we? Oh, dear. Right, let's just put that in. That's not where that was meant to go. Give me that from underneath there. Ah, right. Okay. We'll just slightly move it along, pretend that doesn't exist. Right, okay, so we do want to also have it as obviously protected. So we're just going to turn these on. I'm going to go to power icons, and we're going to go for shield bubble. How far does that cover? Does that cover that all? I'm not entirely sure it does. Looks like it does. Let me put one there as well. Is that covering it all? It's not really. Let me put it there. And yeah, I think it needs to go on top, really. Yeah, maybe. Just stick it in there. Stick. That was probably the was like, just stick it in there, you know? Right, okay, so we have one there. Oh, no. Give me these back, please. Thank you. That needs to go in there. 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 Okay, so we do have that. We're going to put some open inventory. How many batteries we got? We got quite a few batteries because I'm going to put some batteries connected to here in a sort of backup generatory type way. And then, of course, we need to protect that. I'm going to definitely put that there, and then we're going to put this underneath it. That underneath that. And maybe over here as well, just to protect it. I still don't think this is protected here. I don't think it is. This is definitely out. This is out, but I don't know if it'd be charged. You know what? So I don't want to like take this away and look at this. It's all nice and pretty. It's all nice and pretty. I don't want to take it away. Putting a Geocorp one, actually. Geocorp one might be a better idea to put in. We could take these away. Leave the shields, but we attach that to there. No. Attach it to there. It does cover that quite well. Really, really well. That one to there. There we go. Yeah, you know what? The repair bubbles go over the shield, but oh well, I don't care. That's going to stay like that. I like that. Who are you? What is this? That is an AI module. What the hell? Just sitting there just like, hi, how are you doing? I don't know whether to make everything of, what do you call it? These are repair bubbles because you could actually put them in between. Do we have them? Let's go switch to Hawkeye. Don't actually have any of them, alright. Because you could actually put them and they could actually go along and would take away all this obnoxiousness until we need these at some point. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a couple of them. Because these could actually potentially go in there. And they do have a slightly bigger area of coverage. And we could put one like right in there. Ooh, I could just get in there. You know what? I'm going to go with that one. I like that, right. We just want to switch back to that. Power, I did have some of these. I mean, these are slightly out in the open. You know what? Let's continue. So I don't know what blocks to go with. Do I want to go with Hawkeye? Or, I mean, do we have any other... Why is this not picking that up? Do we have any other Hawkeye that we can get access to? We do have the 2-block that we could get access to, and I mean... But it's also heavier, more expensive to boot. Can stand up to a fair bit of damage. Let's, you know what? I just bought a bunch of them, even though we're probably going to make a lot of this out of Geocorp. Because Geocorp are bigger blocks, and, well, they can certainly take up a lot of damage. Now, the only thing is this is a 3, so we're going to just immediately bring it into a 2. And get under there. And then we're going to immediately bring it this way. Did I just get stuck under there? No. I like this. Right, okay, so let's get the basic foundation along. And need it to go down. And then along. Kind of want to get the main area of the base. Because it is going to be a base, to be fair. There we go. Because I want to be putting these in there, but that's not going to... Yep. Why is that going the other way? I don't know. Don't know why that's going the other way. No, that's not going to... It's not going to do it, is it? Just to obviously give it a little... Why is that a 1-block? Oh dear. No! God dang it! That wasn't a 1-block. Why? Why did I do this to myself? Give me that. Give it. Oh, dang it. Oh dear. Right, so... If you guys have any ideas of what you would like to obviously see in regards to this base, because obviously if you have been watching the channel for a while and have watched what we've produced in TerraTech, you'll know what we've done in the past. And of course we're probably gonna have things that maybe look a little bit similar, like the storage area for techs and everything. But if you want to see something particular, you know, it's like just, you know, something you... That's not meant to be that way. Pop this here. You know, if you want to see something, you think, oh, maybe try this idea or this idea, and you know what I'm doing right now is something I've just wanted to try. So, you know, just let me know if you want to see something. Let's put that. I'm sure I saw something there. I guess not. There is a smaller one you can get. That's going to annoy me. Let's put one of them there. There we go. And one of them. No, because it's coming down a level in this one, so that's okay where that is. I mean, we could put that there, 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 and there. Because we need to kind of block it from underneath here somehow. That written the right bit. Not entirely even sure if that is or not. But yeah, guys, I'm going to leave it there for today. So thank you very much for watching. I will be picking up right from here as we carry on and finish this lovely base off that we're doing. May have to put up some sort of scrapping area soon enough to get us more money, though, at this rate that I'm burning through. I thought we had more than enough to go through stuff, but I guess... I guess that's a thing. Yep, game, give me that back. So thank you very much again, guys, for watching, though, and I hope you enjoy what we're going to be producing here. We shall see you all next time.